Tonight, a small Colorado town is making way for development, and in the process, they're moving the places where people park.
Our longtime business owners have their concerns. Denver 7's Ivan Rodriguez went to Windsor to learn.
As traffic on Windsor's Main Street bustles, inside of Memory Lane Antiques, Dan Stouse looks to the future.
It's just common sense. Get people to come in from outside of downtown.
For 26 years, Stouse has owned this antique store.
And for 26 years, I've been waiting for Windsor to turn the corner and to get some great economic development and some exciting businesses coming downtown so we don't have the leakage of our customers and our citizens going to Fort Collins, going to Loveland, and spending their tax dollars here.
Also a part of the Downtown Development Authority, Stouse's wish may become a reality. The town is planning to develop land behind a strip of its stores on Main Street that include commercial, retail, and residential spaces, as shown by these renderings.
The town says all these parking spots behind me are going to be shifted to a lot just down the block. For some, though, it's a bigger issue.
I work at Manweiler Appliances. It's in the middle of the 400 block here. And they want to put parking two blocks down for the employees that work there and the people that use the park. And in the wintertime when there's a blizzard, I don't want to walk two blocks to get to work.
See, I disagree with that philosophy. Like I said, I've been here for 26 years.
Stouse says he doesn't believe the town's decision to move the parking to the other side of the street will hurt his business. Instead, give more people access.
The developer is going to increase that available parking 135 more spaces.
I would leave this a parking lot, maybe even make that lot a parking lot, and if they want to put apartments, put them in the next block down there where there are more houses and more residential.
The town says they are in the planning stages and projects still need approval. Ivan Rodriguez, Denver 7.